Here is the C major scale in 5 different fretboard positions. The same thing, a little bit more pacier. Now it's your turn to practice. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching and listening.